just before we kick off this video, make sure you like the video right there because the YouTube algorithm loves it. Make sure you subscribe if you like more content and hit that bell notifications icon right there so that way you know when I make a new video. Okay, so vests have been around for a while. They've been around in history for almost as long as I can remember, mostly because they've been around way longer than I've been alive. But because society has been inherently more casual over the last couple of years, you're starting to see less and less of them. Now, I think that that's a tragedy. Yes, a tragedy. Yep, just the same as this. Because they are such an amazing piece of menswear. It's a super easy way that you can layer up your look and just look a little bit more polished and put together without having to put a whole lot of effort into it. So first, I'm going to talk about how to actually wear it, and then I'll talk about a couple of styles that you can wear with it. So traditionally, when people think of vests, they think of a vest in terms of a three-piece suit, as seen here. Now, that's not always the case, because you can also take this exact same vest, throw it with a different suit like this, and now all of a sudden you've got what would be called an odd vest. It's not called odd because it looks weird or anything, but it's called an odd vest because it's made from a different fabric than the rest of what you're wearing. And in doing that, it's also going to have a bit more of a contrasting color, so it's going to be more of a style statement. Now, things have changed. Society's become more casual, so you're starting to see less and less of three-piece suits. That's not to say that I don't think you should wear them. I absolutely think that there is a place for them in every man's wardrobe, whether it be for court, a wedding. There are always times where you can wear a three-piece suit. However, what I seem to be doing more and more often is I try and incorporate them into more casual looks to just dress up my outfit a little bit more without putting a whole bunch of effort into it. That's kind of what you see here. As you can see, I'm not wearing a tie. I've got my sleeves rolled up. It's just a little bit more casual, and it's just a little bit more cool. Now, some people say that you must wear a tie when you're rocking a vest. Now, I personally do not agree with that. I think that this vest can lend itself super well to a more casual look without adding a tie-in. That's not to say that you can't do it, but I'm just saying that personally, I spend more time wearing a vest without a tie than with a tie. Now, there's two common misconceptions when you're wearing a vest. One of them is that you button up every single button. That is not true. Just like a suit jacket, you still want to leave that bottom button unbuttoned, and depending on the height of the vest, you could also leave the top button here unbuttoned, and it just looks a little bit more stylish. Now, fun fact about this, way back when, there was actually, I think, a king of some kind, I don't remember his name, but to my knowledge, the story went that he was the king of a palace, and he was a very heavy-set dude, and he didn't fit inside of his vest properly without leaving the bottom button unbuttoned, and then everybody in the town ended up doing the same thing as him so that he didn't feel left out, and that's how we have that style today. That may or may not be true, it's just what I've heard. Another misconception when wearing a vest is that you wear it with a belt like you would any other pair of pants. This is not true. The reason being is it just adds a little bit more bulk, and the vest itself is supposed to slim everything down, and it just kind of creates a seamless silhouette. So when you have a belt on, it just kind of affects that, and it doesn't look quite as good. Alright, so now I'm going to show you just a couple of styles that you can rock with this vest to look absolutely fantastic. First look, again, is the one that I'm wearing right now. As you can see, I've got a nice casual pair of shoes on, I got some fun socks, you probably can't see that in the video, but I've got a nice simple pair of pants, a little bit more dressed up than a pair of jeans, but you can totally wear this with a pair of jeans. I've got my vest, this is actually made out of a cotton material, it's a little less formal than, say, what you would find in a suit jacket, and then I've just got this button-up shirt here with the sleeves rolled up. You can do this exact same look with the sleeves rolled down. If you're looking for some additional style inspiration or style tips, make sure you check me out on Instagram at TheFabulousJosh, and that way you can get just a little bit more of an insight into my life and how I dress daily, so that way you know I'm actually practicing what I preach. For the next look, yes, I'm now going to be rocking a tie, and as you can see, because of that, I switched up my shirt, I switched up my pants, and I also switched up my vest. Now I've got just a little bit more of a formal vest on, as you can see by this material here. It just looks a little bit more formal than that cotton material that we saw earlier. As you can see, it is still super clean, and it's just a very, very simple look. With this look, you can still roll your sleeves up and look a little bit more casual, but as you can see, it's just a bit more of a polished professional look than what we've had prior. And another reason that I switched up the pants that I was wearing is because this vest is a lot darker, so I don't want to be too similar to my vest and my pants. Because if I'm not wearing the exact same material like I would in a three-piece suit, it looks like I bought those two separately, which is just a very bad look. When you're wearing a vest, you want it to either be the exact same material as your pants, or you want them to be completely opposite to each other as like an odd vest combo. And for this next look, one of my favorites of all is throwing on a sports jacket. This is a super easy way to just add another layer and make your outfit look absolutely fantastic. When I see a man that's rocking an outfit like this, where he's got an amazing shirt, an amazing tie, an amazing vest, an amazing sports jacket, and some awesome shoes and accessories, he is absolutely killing the style game. Tell me this doesn't look absolutely fantastic. This is probably one of my favorite looks to rock with a vest, even more so than a three-piece suit. To me, there's just so much style, so much class, and so much elegance with this look that it's just impossible not to notice and compliment a person on. When I'm rocking a vest with a jacket, I tend to like to keep the jacket unbuttoned just so I can show off that vest a little bit more. I kind of get this style inspiration from a guy named Simon Baker, mostly because he plays one of my favorite characters on a canceled TV show called The Mentalist, as you can see here. It just looks absolutely awesome in my mind to rock a vest with a sports jacket or a suit jacket unbuttoned. Keep in mind, you can also rock this exact same outfit without a tie and still look super awesome. All right, for our second last look, this is just about as formal as it gets. As you can see, I'm rocking a two-piece suit, but I've got that odd vest combination. This is just so I have that little bit of extra style in there, and it just provides a little bit more style and finesse than the typical three-piece suit that takes a lot less effort. And our final look here is the one that everybody thinks about when they think about wearing a vest. That's it, the three-piece suit. Now, like I said earlier, I personally like to rep this look without a tie. That's just mostly because of Simon Baker and how I grew up loving the look of a three-piece suit without a tie. However, in a casual society, wearing it without a tie does make it a little bit easier to wear. If you're wearing it as a full three-piece suit, full tie, this is probably gonna be one of your most formal ensembles that you're gonna get next to a black tie. These outfits are super easy to compose. Obviously, you just have to have a matching jacket, trousers, and a vest, and yes, you want them to be matching. You want them to come from the same fabric, same suit. You don't want to wear a similar color in all of the above, because like I said earlier, it just looks cheap and it looks like you kind of failed. And that just about wraps up my video on how to wear a vest. I still believe that this is a crucial piece of menswear that every man should have at least one of in his wardrobe, because it's a super easy way to try and change up a look without putting a whole lot of extra effort into it. People love a layered look, and it's just a way to show your style finesse and quality, and it just looks oh so classy. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, leave them down in the comment section down below. And with that, my beautiful stylish friends, have yourselves an amazing rest of your day.